Betsy DeVos is like that really, really shitty boss that tries to speak with authority, but really she knows nothing at all. She's always been mediocre, born rich, never had to work. A soul that's listless and empty, that's why she walks in like a jerk, thinking that she knows the score, but she's never even been in the game before. She's got a lot of wind, nothing more. Just do the opposite of what she says. Betsy DeVos represents a great big loss to the tireless cause of teachers, trying and trying their best. Money is all she understands. She's never built anything with her hands. She's never stood in front of a classroom, never written up her own lesson plans. But she's thinking that she knows the score. She's never even been in the game before. She's got a lot of wind, nothing more. Just do the opposite of what she says. Betsy DeVos comes at a great, great big cost. Public education may be lost. She'll make a tough situation worse. No experience and no credentials, just a fuck ton of money that makes her influential. And it's money she didn't even earn, but that doesn't stop her, she'll never learn. Because she's thinking that she knows the score. She's never even been in the game before. She's got a lot of wind, nothing more. Just do the opposite of what she says. Just do the opposite of what she says. Just do the opposite of what she says.